Stop the bloodshed in Gaza. We're going like some fire.